Je ne m'en déconne pas, cela n'a partout. Les lots n'ont pas le bel vocabulaire, mais vocabulaire n'a pas le nom de la vie. Today I'm gonna talk about the vocabulary, but it's not really that long. But a lot of stuff I'm gonna say here, please, please do not take it too personal here, okay? People need to know. Okay, there's a lot of stuff we don't know in English. So the newcomer has a lot of newcomers have a right to know what is right, what is wrong. That way can help them, you know, when somebody know, oh, this word is not a word that you can say to somebody who's older than you or younger, or, you know, we have to be respectful. So you guys, please, please do not take it too personal here, all right? Donc, vous voyez, en gros, vraiment, dans le sens, beaucoup à ma bêtise, tant que vous avez un mot haut. Faut vous expliquer, bah, tu vas un mot haut. Hein? Vous voyez, vraiment, un des mots à ma bêtise. Bon, pardonnez-moi. Alors, des gars, dans le bac, tout ça, n'a pas un niveau. Un niveau, n'a pas un en Canada, des gars, dans le bac, tout ça, n'a pas un niveau. Tuzana ba level tuzana mungu bana na 1, 10 na nini una 8. Mutuwa sana level 1, 10 na 5, asafu mana angle niza makasite. Mutuwa sana level 5, 10 na 6, 10 na 8, haibe angle malamu. Malamu, malamu teme, angle disha ya yeze mata. Alo, lelo nakulope la ba moko. Na hibike ba moko yu kede wanja abate bele me, boza batu. I'm sorry, guys. I have to teach it. People need to know. Okay, we have to know. You wanna be talking about more? So to be able to is a malam. To go explain about you more you baloba ngote more you baloba ngupa muti buite. Okay. Alors, yangwana nako explique le. Tano nazo loba nigger. Nigger is a no. Nigger is a pe person mutu. Okay. Si go ndenge nazo prononcer en on a le nigger ozoga ni nigger ozo nigger oyo mjeza ko stress zana awa nigger ozo mon stress zana wa mi bala si go am ko mona ka ndenge zana ba na ba film, you know, you can see like Chris Tucker. When you watch Chris Tucker, and you know what's up, my nigger azolo bona ndenge mwa kitoko na ndenge mwa mabete. He's not saying in a bad way, no, you know, in a way that you don't have to get upset. No. Okay, kozwa yango na ndenge mabete. Donc de ona obandela lisusu, nigger is a no, is a combo. Nigger is a pe mutu. Okay, yango mona pese example, what's up, my nigger, is a ngote go na lo bandi na sans moge, you get upset. No, I'm black. Myself, I am black, but I'm not saying this, you know, to insult the other black. No, just to teach the other people to know what is right, what is wrong, what, when they can say it, when they cannot say this. Okay, what's up, my nigga? So on a thing I'm a bit to hear our you want to explain and explain our mom. This more definition. Okay, see, go nigger. Is an deng mogotina nigger. Okay? Po jamu rotigo yoga mutaloba. What's up, nigger? No, doesn't sound good. But what say when you say what's up, my nigger, it sounds way better than saying what's up, nigger? No. Nigger is a locola neongla money na explique how is a locola no bana sansing. Napisaga example. Muni timbongo. Mbongo, mais si on a 4 mbongo, to bandeti dollar. But inside of the dollar, we have $1, $2, $3. We have a different bill, right? That's why I try to explain here a little bit. It's how call a mambo, and then I'll do it. It's a money, then I'll do it. A member of a dark-skinned group of people originally native to Africa, Africa south of the Ozumuna always a local about to about in where is that place? Maybe on tena lingala, moina is become for my being itself, my tepona, maybe on tena lingala, me is a money definition at Tewana more. I don't know this in Lingala, so I cannot explain that because I don't maybe on a Lingala te o. Okay, Ponatica Pecomo Calabamosus Lingala to Canabian. Okay, Yano money down Malcolm X. Abanolo, for example, you see Malcolm X gave a few example House Negro and Field Negro. All right, don't Malcolm X will be. We have two types of Negro. We have House Negro and we have Field Negro. Okay, alors bien on a sans mot comme habité. Okay, so in our zone la Negro, esa como Negro esa pe mutu. Si go bonding o prononçant ma arbre baba Negro. On comprend? What's up, my Negro? On le bande moi. Y a un mot n'attire awa boy. Alors vidéo c'est une vidéo mon gars molaïté donc. Na salle yangu ke pona batu ba yeba. Kolobango pa superviseur na ote suka za noir kolobango pa mobayo kolobango pa batu msusu te po eza momo eza bien te za ko zo bana mutu negre zo mpo eza momo ko bien te men na za ko enseignant na enseignant po bo yeba eza nini. Ok, donc na ko zo ngla mo lisusu negre zo mona awa negre 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 please. Nigo, please. Nigo, please. You know my style, okay? Okay. Donc, on a des exemples dans nos pays, Sabino, mais ou utilisant ou bien un mouton nègre, c'est un malin. Alors, dès que tu vois en français, soit bien un mouton nègre, il crée un problème. Il crée un problème. Il y a donc rien qu'à expliquer, Bino, pour boyer, il y a un combien. The house nigger and the field nigger. Okay, yangwana na ingeko expliquer pour nanilo. Alors vidéo ils en ont vidéo mon gars mula ici ça en tout cas mon conseil nako sukanangai awa pour nanilo zambé abate la bino et déranger bino de esaga pour nako expliquer bino même en Afrique tu utilises un mot tu bengala ba tu nègre même noir noir ba noir ba noir ba bengala ba nègre mais na monde tu zala on lelo esa malam te ko benga mtu ba kombwa. Alors ngana suki na pona awa Botika la malamu, Nzambe abate la bino. Merci, Link.